What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of 777 Riding. So, I'm out skiing for the first time this year. Woo! It's freaking awesome so far today. Yeah, it's kind of cold. I don't know how the cameras are gonna do these days. Yeah, I just whipped out the selfie stick for the first time this year. Yeah, just so I can kind of narrate better, and I'll get some lip footage on the GoPro. It's crowded today because it's winter break, but yeah, it is really fun. I really want to get some cool shots with the selfie stick, but it keeps wanting to go upside down. But yeah, whatever works. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's go get some footage. Bringing it a little bit. There, I'm actually skiing right now, recording. This is kind of different. I don't know if you guys can hear me. But yeah, I'm skiing and recording at the same time. This is freaking awesome. I'm gonna hit a berm. Whoa! I'll probably go find some powder runs, and I'll whip this thing back out. But right now we're gonna switch to the GoPro and we're gonna get some cool footage. So yeah. All right, Ryze, I put the selfie stick away. It broke, so we're not using that again today. Here we go, past a million people. Get on my little powder trail here. This little trail is pretty fun. It's got jumps and shit. Woo! Whoops! It's a good pal. Yeah, just kind of cruise along. Just get some good whoops, some jumps. This might be a short video just because my GoPro doesn't like to record in the cold. And it's pretty cold out, I'm not gonna lie. So. The bus we got here late too, so I'm not gonna have that much time to tear it up. You guys remember my last video when I went down this little trail and there's a big creek? Well, there's barely any snow on the ground then either. I like this little single track here. I could probably get away with making a good intro all I want here. So much for all the snow. You're gonna have to. Oh, there's rocks and shit. Ah. Yes or no? Hit this next.
This is awesome. Here it comes. The moguls are a little tricky because if you get too much speed, you can hit some awkward jumps and really hurt yourself. Especially in here, it's kind of a mixture of grass, rocks, and there's some awkward snow. And it's super steep. I mean, it looks steep on the camera, but it's steeper than it looks. See, we're gonna get ourselves in a messed up situation. I wanna go get some powder. Keep picking down this, I guess. I don't know. This is the same run as my last run, but I'm kind of more to the right this time, closer to the left. I got like another hour left, and that's it. So. I'm not getting myself in too bad of a situation. I'll meet you guys down at the powder. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Alright. That's what happens when you don't own powder skis. About you guys, but something about this powder is just really fun. I love this stuff, but it's hard to turn in because I don't own powder skis. I want to get powder skis though. Through the bushes. That's all right. I don't know what just happened. All I know is this powder is awesome. Covered in snow. Made it back to a groomed run finally. This is so awesome. I gotta come back up here a lot this year. Too much fun. This is dope.